California on my mind. I settled at three, Hollywooded into Raleigh, and on across Caroline. I talked in Charlotte about 8 o'clock, you know we never was a minute late. We were 90 miles out of Atlanta by sundown, rolling through the Georgia Sea. We had motor trouble, turned it to a struggle, halfway across Alabama. And I broke down in Leavitt on Saturday, downtown Birmingham. Right away I bought me 2 train tickets riding across Mississippi clean. And I was on that midnight flyer out of Birmingham, moving into New Orleans. To the promised land. Working on a T-bone sink a la carte, flying over to the Golden Sea. When the pilot told us that in 13 minutes, they'd have us at the terminal gate. Swing low, chariot, come down easy, taxi to the terminal dome. Just cut your engine, cool your wings, and let me make it to the telephone. Los Angeles, give me Norfolk, Virginia, Tidewater 410-09. Tell the folks back home, this is the promised land calling, and the poor boy's on the line.